knowing that this would be the laughingstock of the box office and wondering why they didn't just call it Monsters vs. Robots. V-Robots.